this window is round and this one is square because there's four all squished next to each other.
Oh, so that's why.
Yep.
There's lots of them.
There are a whole lot of them.
What do they do?
What do they do?
They measure everything from UV and solar to temperature and gas and flame.
Cool. How come this one has the sensor outside unlike all of the other ones?
Well, that's actually just the window on the outside. The sensor's still on the inside.
Oh.
But there wasn't room to fit the window and the sensor inside, so we put the window on top.
Oh. That makes more sense than having the sensor outside.
Yes. And we make large ones, small ones. We make some with a bunch of sensors. These actually have 32 in it. This one has 64.
Wow.